Andy Emilio for ES News here with the big chizzy,
look
the champ, Shannon Briggs.
Look at him, y'all. Let's go, champ.
I see you out here. Yes, I think everybody kind of thinks you about to go in there and do something crazy.
Flip the table over.
Yeah, do something.
Kick down the security. Ah, let's go, champ. Nah, I'm chilling.
What's the energy? Who are you here for? Why are you here right now?
I'm just came to, you know, see the whole boxing community. I love all y'all, man. Y'all some good people. I just want to be around my people. That's all.
Okay.
Let's go, champ.
Let's get straight into it. Let's talk about heavyweight division. Anthony Joshua, he went a little bit viral maybe 2 weeks ago. He said Andy caught him with a lucky punch. What do you think about that? Any lucky punches in boxing? Is there such thing?
I don't know, but I never seen a lucky punch. Every punch hurt, right? But you know, he said it, and it went viral, and we're going to see in part two, and, you know what I'm saying, if it was a lucky punch or if he brought them things to the party.
Andy Ruiz. People saying he looks a little bit bigger now. He might have been slacking a little bit since he became the champ. It's just, you know, the Instagram world, the internet stuff. What do you think about that?
I seen him a few weeks ago. He looked amazing. I was like, wow. I couldn't believe how in shape he looked.
Okay. Is Andy Ruiz a guy before he knocked out AJ that you were kind of already like, was he on your radar?
Yeah, that's my boy. I got history with him, talking about him and helping him. I mean, talking to him personally about, you know, his career and what he got to do and what he can do. And he asked me for my advice, and I was always here to support him. That's why it felt good to see him do his thing. And, you know, I know Joshua as well. I'm friends with him. I love the guy. And, you know what I'm saying? I hope he can do what he got to do to get his title back.
What do you think about Lennox Lewis kind of being hard on Joshua?
I didn't even catch his part. I caught Joshua's part, his response to it, but I didn't really catch Lewis' part. But I heard they had some little going on, but they can fight it out. Fight it out. Let's go, champ.
What's going on with the champ? What's going on? Are you still looking for that fight? What's going on with you?
It's the champ, Shannon the Cannon Briggs, two-time heavyweight champion in real. And guess what? I'll fight anybody at any given time. I ain't scared of nobody. I'm from Brownsville. Never ran, and
I never will.
Let's go, champ.
Is there anybody out there, a name that you want?
I take anybody. I don't care. You know, anybody can get it. I don't care. I'm just wanting, you know, I want to eat. I want to fight. I like to fight. You know, let me make one thing clear. If I wanted to just get money and take fights, maybe I could do that out of shape. I could just be a journeyman and get knocked off and be making money. Fight this one, that one. He beat me up, that one. And yeah, I'd be like, oh, no one would care. But I don't do that. I come out to win shit. I come out to tear shit up. So that's why I ain't getting no action. For real, for real. That's the real talk of the story. If I was getting action, we wouldn't be out here talking outside. We'd be inside with me up on the podium ready to set it off.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go, champ. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm